Hello, my name is Melanie Olivares, and I'm the 27th annual Mariachi Vargas Extravaganza Best in the U.S. Grand Champion Vocalist. Well, what can I say more than I'm still in shock? Honestly, I can't believe it, but I'm really, really happy, and I'm honored that they chose me and that they liked my performance.
I am extremely proud that one of my students was able to get that recognition. You know, it's not just anything, it's not something local, it's not something at the state level either. This is a national competition where hundreds of people submit to be selected. She was selected and then she became the grand champion across every middle school competitor, high school competitor, and college and university competitor. Vargas selected her as the best vocal singer for the 27th annual Mariachi Vargas Extravaganza.
¿Qué te puedo decir? Muy orgullosa del trabajo de mi hija, de su dedicación, de lo que sabemos lo que le costó. Fue un sueño cumplido para ella, el verse parado enfrente, cantar enfrente de Mariachi Vargas. Eso para ella era primordial.
Primeramente es un orgullo porque a lo que sabemos es la primera de aquí del Distrito Escolar de La Joya que saca ese reconocimiento. Y pues más grande todavía que es Best in the U.S.
Una emoción grande porque la competencia estaba difícil. Había muchas muchachas, cantaban muy bonito. Pero siento que mi hija tuvo algo muy especial. Brilló siendo su sencillez, siendo como era, demostrando lo que llevaba. Y pues su voz fue la que la llevó al éxito.
It was a very interesting experience when they started announcing the winners because, and they say, Mariachi Vargas is on stage along with Lupita Infante, which is a granddaughter of Pedro Infante. And they're like, okay, muchachos, let's announce the grand champion, right? At this point, we're trying to figure out who it was because there was a lot. I mean, everybody that's singing there has become a finalist. They've already been selected to participate there. Okay, let's scream it together. And then, so the grand champion for the 27th annual Mariachi Vargas Extravaganza is Melanie Olivares, right? So I turn to Melanie and I start screaming.
I was like, oh my God, like, is it me? I was like, did they really call my name?
Yes, that's you, Melanie.
Oímos el nombre y nos quedamos viendo mi esposa y yo. Dijeron Melanie. Estoy muy orgullosos ya cuando reaccionamos que sí, sí dijeron el nombre de ella.
And I was just like super, super excited and I started crying and I saw my family that they were super, super happy, so that made me cry even more. And then when I saw Mariachi Vargas, I was like, oh my God, like I really can't believe that they liked my performance that much.
We were very excited for her and it was just such an incredible experience for her, for her family, and for all the members in the mariachi because it's like I told them, she's representing you guys. She wins, we win. The district wins.
Muy orgullosa de su trabajo, muy bendecida por tener una hija como la que tengo, pero súper contenta de ver que cumplió uno de sus sueños, y más porque es su senior year. Lo disfrutó y se trajo el campeonato.
I think programs like Mariachi are very important. I'm a product of the Mariachi program here in the district, and that's why I came back, because I love what they have done with the program. They're not only competing, but they do shows for the community. Most of the times they get sold out. It's an opportunity for students to really showcase their background, their heritage, their pride, who they really are, and not forget where they come from, right?
La música para Melanie, desde chiquita, ella nada más oía música, y es bailar, y es cantar. She's been in orchestra. I remember when she would mention to me, Mom, when I go to high school, I'm gonna sing in the mariachi. And I'm gonna sing in the mariachi, Mom. And I would tell her, go for it, mijita. You can do everything you want.
Pues para nosotros es algo que es natural. Entre las dos familias de nosotros, hay como 35 personas que han salido del programa de mariachi, de folclórico, de lo que es band, de todo eso. Es una tradición para nosotros, para las dos familias. Es una tradición para nosotros estar en estos lugares. Mi hijo también salió de aquí del programa de Fine Arts en el conjunto. ¿Cómo cree que estamos nosotros? Muy orgullosos de los dos y más ahorita con lo de Melanie.
My inspiration for music was at a very, very young age. I've been surrounded by music my whole entire life. My family, they're all musicians. My tía was a former mariachi Los Coyotes. She was a violinist and she sang. Desde chiquita siempre escuchaba a mi tía cantar y me gustaba escuchar la música de mariachi también. Y siempre le decía a mi mamá que yo quería cantar y ser parte del mariachi. Es una tradición familiar ser parte de mariachi Los Coyotes.
I've known her since she was, when I first saw her, when she was a freshman, and and seeing her blossom into the performer that she is now. But when I heard her at the Three Schools One Voice, I was like, wow, what a voice, what a performer. And then the accomplishment that she just pulled off, it's incredible.
I think this comes to recognize the importance that La Jolla gives our mariachi programs. And I think it's something extremely vital for our community, especially because we're majority Hispanics. And I feel like a lot of the students identify with that. And I think if we continue to push this, we're gonna continue getting these grand champions into our district and continue giving them these opportunities that not a lot of kids have across the nation.
The district has been very supportive in the fine arts program. One, in my opinion, probably one of the districts that supports fine arts very, very strongly. It's allowed our programs to flourish and do well. It's certainly appreciated that our district sees the value in fine arts. We're very excited in the direction we're going. Who would have ever thought that the pandemic would shut us down for a year and a half, and then we come back and our programs are still doing well. So it's very exciting to what the future holds for our programs and our kids here at La Jolla ISD.
I just wish her the best. She's a wonderful daughter. She loves what she does. She enjoys what she does, and she always gives her 100%. All of that could not be done without the education that she has behind her, all her teachers, all the support. I think that's what's given her the title that she has now, the best in the U.S.
I feel very honored and blessed to be the first Best in the U.S. Grand Champion vocalist here at La Jolla ISD and for Mariachi Los Coyotes. I just want to give thanks to my parents, my teachers, and anybody that has been through this journey with me. I just want to give a really, really big thanks.